So hello guys, I will share with you today with this video my ingredients, my natural ingredients and how to lighten black spot to our face. So I need lemon. Ayan, naganda na ako ng bowl. Dito ko i-squish yung juice ng lemon. Ayan, it depende kung gaano kadami ng lemon ang gusto natin. And then after that, after ko maglagay na sugar. It depends kung ilan scoop ang lagay natin. And then, black coffee. Ayan, I use Nescafe or any brand. And then, I put a bit of honey. Ayan, meron siyang mga natural properties na lang ang pagtatanggal ng pigmentation. And then, after that, I squeeze again lemon. Ayan, dinamihan ko ng lemon para effective talaga siya. So ayan, napakabango niya guys, because this is a natural. Ayan, saka baking soda. Ayan, huwag masyadong damihan dahil malakas itong baking soda, so tama lang. And then i-mix na natin siya ng mabuti. After that, pag na-mix natin ng mabuti, mag-form siya ng foamy. Ayan guys, no? Ayan. Pag pinaghalo-halo na, magiging ganyan na siyang itsura. And then let's try to my hand. Tingnan natin guys kung effective ba ito or there's something changed. And I use it, I try it and really effective. So I continue use it and I will show you the result after several days of using this. So guys, ayan, scrub lang natin, just make a test sa aking hand, and then yan, pupunasan natin afterwards and leave it in our hands for how many minutes, 5 minutes, and then after that let's wipe it for a clean tissue or cloth and let's see the difference. It lightens my hand. So yan siya guys. Please comment down below, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos. So thank you guys for watching.